Hello everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the status bar style in view controllers when they are embedded into a navigation controller. Please check the description for more resources about what you are going to watch here. You can find a text tutorial about this topic on my website and the link to download the sample project that I'm demonstrating here. To get started, the first thing you should know is how to change the status bar style of a single view controller. That's an easy task, as all you have to do is to override the preferred status bar style property and return the desired style. For example, here I'm returning the dark style. The status bar will have a dark color regardless of the system appearance. For demonstration purposes now, I will change that and I will have the value of the status bar style property to be returned instead. That value depends on the selected index of the segment control, and it represents the on-demand style that will be applied on the status bar. Now, let's run the app for the first time to see if anything is going to happen or not. As you can see, the status bar style does not change, although I am asking for that. Without the navigation controller, that would be absolutely possible to happen. However, when there is a navigation controller present acting as a container, then we have to follow a different approach. In fact, the solution to make it work is rather simple. All you have to do is to subclass the UI Navigation Controller class and override the exact same property that I showed before. There we can return the status bar style we want. Personally, I prefer to implement separately in a different file any subclass that provides significant functionality in many places inside the project. I will do the same here, so I'm switching to custom navigation controller Swift file that I've already added to the project. The first thing I'll do is to subclass the UI Navigation Controller, so here it is. Then, I'll override, as previously shown, the preferred status bar style property. We have two choices here now. The first is to return a specific style that we'd like to apply to all view controllers in the navigation stack. The second is to return the style that the topmost view controller returns, and this is what we'll do. It's a more flexible solution that allows to have different styles in different view controllers. In case the view controller does not set a specific status bar style, then we'll simply return the default by the system one. So here we go. This line contains all those I just mentioned. Now that the navigation controller subclass contains the code I want, I'm going to the storyboard in order to set the custom navigation controller as the class of the navigation controller I've got there. Having done that, let's run the app again. See that now the status bar style is being updating according to the selection I'm making in the segment control. Now that I've demonstrated how to make status bar style change when using navigation controllers, there is one last thing I'd like to show. See that in my view controller, I have some code that styles the navigation bar and sets its appearance. This approach is working on iOS 13 and above. What I can do is to take that code from here and contain it within the Navigation Controller subclass that I created previously. The place to paste that code is the following initializer method. It gets called every time the Navigation Controller is being initialized from the storyboard. So, I'm pasting the code from memory here and updating as necessary a bit. If I run again, we'll see that the app is still working fine. By doing the above, I managed to have the same navigation bar appearance in all view controllers contained in the navigation controller, without having to repeat it multiple times. So that's it. If you like that quick tip, please subscribe for more that are about to come. Also, visit my website, and if you'd like, subscribe there too, so you can get notified about any new content when that's available. Thanks for watching. See ya!